anaondoka, basi mwingine anaingia anachukua ushukani. Asante.
Out goes retired General David Kimaiyo. In comes Commissioner Samuel Arachi. The retired top cop retired a couple of weeks ago after widespread cry over police inability to stop the increased terror attacks in the country. He, however, stayed put in acting capacity until President Uhuru Kenyatta picked on Samuel Arachi to act as they await the approval of Parliament on the Inspector General of Police nominee Josphat Kipchirchir Boinnet.
When I joined the service, there are quite a number of challenging issues that we have undergone through. Most of them are also lessons learned, where we were not able to repeat some of them again and again.
Kimaiyo used the forum to outline his achievement in the office, key among them paying pending allowance for officers and institution of group insurance cover and comprehensive medical cover.
A lot of ground has been covered. A firm foundation for the realization and actualization of reforms as envisaged has been laid down by our officers, and especially with the support of my two deputies, the Director of Criminal Investigation, and the senior officers from various headquarters cascaded down to the station level.
He also enumerated the housing project and purchase of other military hardware. He also called on Kenyans to support community policing and Nyumba Kumi initiative.
The responsibility of security of our country and making it the preferred tourist investment, especially where we have tourist attraction site, has become a destination which lies on our combined effort to ensure that the tourists, both in the national and domestic ones, visit most of those places, and especially what we witnessed these Christmas festivities.
The President has said we are at war with terror, and all of us, security agencies, members of the public, our leaders must work together, and more so for the members of the public, in giving information and intelligence that would lead us in interdicting the bad elements before they cause mayhem in this country.
Arachi will act pending the approval of Kipchirchir Boinnet by Parliament. Uhuru drew the powers to nominate Boinnet following the enactment of Security Laws Amendment Act 2014 that saw the review of the National Police Service Act, giving him powers to appoint IG, and also reviewing the security of tenure of the IG, a mandate previously enjoyed by the National Police Service Commission, chaired by Johnston Kavuludi. Achola Simon, for Channel 1 News Hour.